Hello, my name is Amy McGaughey and this is my service quilt. My service quilt is represented in the growth of a flower. The pot represents the first thing you need to plant a flower, much like a smile is the first and most important thing you bring to great service. Then you have the soil, which represents the hard work it takes to give great service, just as the soil works hard to grow and house the flower. After you have the pot and soil, you must plant the flower seeds, which represents the initial service encounter that requires integrity to apply your smile and hard work. After the flower has been planted, you must water it to make it grow, which is represented in being consistent in your service standards so guests know what to expect. Then the plant will germinate, which represents the positivity needed to give great service. After germination, it is the growth of the plant stem and leaves, which represents the passion needed to inspire coworkers and guests. Then the flowering occurs and is represented by taking the extra step to go above and beyond to ensure the guest is getting the best experience possible. After the flower has grown, it goes through the pollination stage, which is connected to the end of the service encounter and the fact that service never stops. Last but not least is the spreading of the seeds, which is connected to inspiring quality service wherever you are. That is my 9 sets of service represented in the growth of a flower. Now my service philosophy statement is, service is an act of selflessness. It is giving and not receiving. Service is putting everyone's needs before yourself because you simply want to make people happy. Giving and receiving great service is an award for your soul. Service doesn't sleep or eat or take breaks. Service is a continuous act that is performed out of the kindness of your heart. Service requires passion and integrity. Without it, it is not the same. My not-so-service philosophy is, I perform service without a smile and bad attitude. I dislike taking care of others and wish to be alone. I only perform good service when I am in a good mood and feel like talking to others. Service doesn't mean a lot, and people can take care of themselves. Thank you for listening to my service quilt. Continue to live a service-inspired life.